Sorry, Mr. Grimaldin. Maybe later.
Okay, just stay cool. That was cool. Okay, there has got to be a logical explanation. Yeah, like maybe it's a real monster. Oh gosh, now Beth, you're really talking to yourself. Oh, I don't know if this is such a good idea. Maybe I should just go to Mr. Grimaldin's.